Federal lawmakers are teaming up to get the Interstate 11 project extended into Arizona. Senators Dean Heller and Harry Reid, along with the senators from Arizona, are introducing legislation to extend I-11 through Nevada to I-80 and south toward Arizona's southern border. Supporters say it will assure Interstate 11 can play a key role as an international trade route. In Boulder City,